Take a trip through time. In Kuwait, a museum of natural history is giving visitors the journey of a lifetime. Learn about our planet and its origins, and learn how to protect it.
The displays in this museum include interactive exhibits, huge sculptures, and a tropical forest. In this center and museum, you can learn about the history of Earth since its very early days and also learn about environmental systems, including extreme ones. It's also a place to learn the latest on efforts to preserve the environment and the effects of climate change on the planet.
It is located at the Sheikh Abdullah Al Salem Cultural Center in Kuwait City. The museum was established in 2018. Its 22 galleries and 1,100 exhibits were deeply researched to tell our story, the story of humanity and our home.
We looked into modern scientific information. We used the latest scientific facts from specialized centers around the world. This contributed to raising visitors' knowledge of culture and arts.
The museum's gardens span 97,000 square meters, full of fountains, lagoons, and aquariums. To date, it has attracted over 500,000 visitors. It has received great praise for its realism and the insight visitors take home.
I visited the Museum of Natural History, which simulates the nature scenes that we have seen in other places. This is a really beautiful way to simulate nature, the sounds of the birds, the sound of the water, the natural beauty. It's as if you're inside a beautiful forest.
With careful preservation, these relics of nature can live on to teach us where we came from and where we are going.